Honk, honk. Oh yeah. Oh, it's a double kill. Double kill K14. This is YouTube. Welcome back to a new video. And you might not recognize the gun I'm holding, but it might look a bit like a shotgun-ish kind of thing, but it's actually a sniper rifle. It's the K14, and it's a South Korean sniper rifle with lightweight design. It has balanced overall stats with lots of range, but slow bolting speed. So, as you can see, at about 100 stubs, it starts to lose damage from 68, and at just after 200 stubs, it goes down to 55, and it's got pretty steady, like, go down. So, who vomited on a map? Well, as you saw at the start of the video, I hit like two nice shots with it, and now it's just I just blew. That was me. There we go. Okay, that's...